So Ruth Bader Ginsburg is just a perfect reflection of the identity of Rutgers University Newark, not only because she taught here so brilliantly and enthusiastically embraced our students, our law students, but because she represents the commitment, the deep commitment to social justice, to social mobility, to equality under the law for all the talented individuals in this world. And when we think about our law school, for example, where she taught, that has produced thousands of lawyers of color for the New Jersey bar and beyond. When we think about the inclusion project that our law scholars are promoting to think about diverse and inclusive schools in the state of New Jersey. When we think about the Newark City of Learning Collaborative that we all promote for pathways to post-secondary education for the talented residents of the great city of Newark. I can just imagine Ruth Bader Ginsburg smiling when she thinks about that. And in particular, when we think about Ruth Bader Ginsburg, we think about someone who didn't shy away from identity, who embraced her identity and saw it as a contribution to making the world smarter, better, more just. So when I think about the life of Ruth Bader Ginsburg and what it teaches for our future generations of change makers, I think of someone who was quintessentially a change maker, who really understood that there is talent in all kinds of lived experience, all kinds of identities, and that if we all come together and bring that talent together with equal justice under the law, every day sitting around a table, bringing our lived experience to bear, that's when we become a great society. And Ruth Bader Ginsburg was so committed to that. And when I think about naming 15 Washington, where so many of our current law students, the future generation of change makers in her stead, and in a building sitting right across from what Mayor Baraka is naming as Harriet Tubman Square, just think about Harriet Tubman, Ruth Bader Ginsburg, and what Rutgers University Newark will produce in the next generation who will make a difference in making this world a better place.